Yeah. Now I'm eyes. Someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you ever gonna let me know. Yeah. Suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad to know.
Yeah. I'm sad. Just no flame decals, okay?
Home sweet home, tune up your ride. Enjoy your collections and voice your creativity. Enter travel to set waypoint. I'll enter. It's my house after all.
Hero in the house! I love this place. We can kick back, you can change your clothes, or swap the look of the vehicles bumper to bumper. Or you could do whatever else it is you do when you're not driving. Not really sure. There must be other stuff too. This place is huge. I mean, just look around.
Brakes, gearbox, ECU, motor core, exhaust, suspension, and tires. I don't got none of that. That's sick. I want to test this bad boy out for a little bit.
Right here is where Tia, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention. You never changes from the back of the pack. So go get yourself a new view.
Even cooler stuff. Hear that beeping? That's your radar going off, which means there's a live reward nearby that you can track down and collect. The closer you are, the faster the beeps. See if you can find it. Radar only works when you're on the move, so get rolling if... Rewards pop up all over the place. You can always use your radar to find them.
Oh, I didn't. I got cookies. What is that? Milk? Thank you, dude. I'm getting in a bit. Thank you, baby. Look at the nice wing. What's this one? First, second, third, fourth, fifth, or the sixth.
Thank you.
You're welcome, honey.
Last place? Somebody's cheating. doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks. Which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
That's what you're gonna get to do on a closed course random just for us. It's a dream race, so go enjoy and win.
Don't judge me. What chip? I wish I could. There was a problem.
I didn't make it.
Hey, it's the last chip, alright?
Oil. What? I thought it was going to say oil cola. So you.
I wanted to take it to the next level, okay? I'm just kidding. Exactly. Glad you understand.
Thank you. look at the hot shot rookie. Thinks they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? We're gonna be walking, all right.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, people, party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way. Time I've got. Just look at those cars. There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking our friends should be watching out for? That plain looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood. And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
3, 2, 1. Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way.
A loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal here. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Get ready for a new chapter in the Live Extreme series, now available.
I got a call from Live.
they want us back. Remember when we were outsiders just scrapping for a chance to compete? Now look at us!
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today, and from those drivers to us.
Seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one. So they race their everyday drive.